Now at 8, a whistleblower of a different kind, a youth soccer referee, wants to expose what he says is a toxic environment at games caused by overbearing parents. Referee Avery Crute struck a chord with a recent email announcing his resignation. He accused parents at the Beverly Hills AYSO of saying nasty things about referees who are all unpaid volunteers. He told KCAL9's Joe Kwan, it is time for soccer parents to give the boot to bad behavior.
This is how Avery Crute describes some soccer parents.
Obnoxious, foul-mouthed, entitled, silly calls, inconsequential calls, important calls. They argue everything.
Crute says he even got an earful when he stopped a recent game to make sure a boy tied his soccer cleats and had every player check their laces.
I should not be admonished from the sideline that I shouldn't be doing this because it's a game for 12-year-olds. And I said, safety first.
Crute says he's seen and heard it all during his 10-plus years as an AYSO ref here in Beverly Hills and West L.A.
You're the worst referee. You miss every call.
He says hearing that can sting, but says what's worse is when kids become copycats.
Sometimes they echo those comments.
He's had enough. Earlier this month, he sent this email to his AYSO family. It's mostly directed at parents. Your behavior on the sidelines has, for far too long, been disrespectful, and you are damaging the children. I can no longer be involved with so many people who feel entitled.
The gist of the letter was a call to action. Things have got to change.
The national executive director of the AYSO did send over a statement saying how much he appreciates Crute's years of service. However, he added, we are disappointed of how his tenure has ended with the organization. His comments and actions in no way represent AYSO and our core values.
I did a mea culpa. I said, I'm finished. I'm done.
He says he does plan to ref again. For now, he leaves with this advice for parents who behave in a way that would earn them a red card on the field.
Be nice to everyone.
In Beverly Hills, Joe Kwan, KCAL 9 News.